Hello, every single body out there, even the guy that said first. Yeah, even you. Hey, you. Shit. Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. We're doing another run here, although I should say, I don't know how many more of these I'm going to be doing, at least not frequently anyway. Let's do another Eden. The thing is that I'm losing interest more and more in... Oh, is that eight? I don't know what baby that is. We got $3 bill, and that makes us very cute. We're like a cute monk. Friar me. Yeah, I think that's Abel. And we got Mom's pad, which is the line was crossed. And it looks like we got a... Oh, this is our tier for the room with $3 bill. We got a the yellow lemon, the one that makes you shoot real fast. That one. Oh, no, that's Blue Baby Trinket. Okay. The Blue Baby's best friend. No, I don't remember what it is. It's a... If we unequip the trinket, I think it'll kill the familiar. Yeah. Alright, it's not bad. Blue Baby Soul. I knew that, obviously. Anyway, yeah, I think we're gonna slow down on the Binding of Isaac, because I'd like to have, like, two games going, and then, a sort of backup, you know, funsy-runsy kind of thing, a bite-sized game to do on the side. I think that seems like a good schedulistic kind of scenario. Samson's old ball and chain. Crush me some rocks. Probably not these ones, though, because they are in the corner. Crush me some rocks that are easily accessible. So yeah, I've got Nuclear Throne going, I've got Silent Storm going, and I just recorded a bunch of that. So that's cool. I think I'm going to go back and explore this. And yeah, this Meat Boy thing, this Golden God thing, not only is the Meat Boy thing not come on. Oh, sure. Give me good tiers on rooms that we're not in. Okay, then. It's not really happening. It's so incredibly unlikely, and that's what I hate about it. But also, the rest of it is the lost achievements, and those are pretty rough. Okay, we can do this. We can do this one. Nice! Aw, I shouldn't have taken that. Well, in for a penny. In for some gurglings! Okay, get a load of that. Did you enjoy it as much as I did? It's the fly. The fly's what really gets me, you know? Sanitation pads, it's a part of life, yo. But can we keep the fucking insects out of it? Like, those, that doesn't have to, no. is Blue Baby's soul cross-eyed? Is it a wizard? It looks like it's shooting at funky angles, and I'm getting some weird frame drops right there. This shit will not stand, bro. What is going... Oh, my God. Wow. The only thing I can think of, and it's stopped now, is that I was uploading some videos, and if that's a problem, then geez. I know this game has some finicky anti-synergies with other programs like Skype and whatnot, but I don't know. Anyway, we got the coat hanger, and that gives us a big old tears up. That's good news. So yeah, I want to be doing more Silent Storm, and I've also got the Escapist as sort of like an occasional kind of thing, but I'm really worried about that one, because the prison that we're currently in right now, and this is my problem with the Escapist in general, is that sometimes it's just real friggin' oh, is that, okay, I think that's eye in the back of your head, Mom's contact, the inner eye, no, it's triple shot, oh yeah, that's sick, especially with $3 bill. Now we get triple something every room. Awesome. So yeah, this is it won't be my last Binding of Isaac Rebirth video. I'd like to play it again once the expansion comes out, because again, I've bitched about the transformations and stuff. There's supposed to be some of that going on. Probably gonna be a while. I believe there's also another game that Edmund McMillan and Crow, you know, the meat crew and the Isaac boys, we're doing, what is it, Mugenics? And I'm like, I've been excited about that game since forever. You know what, fuck that, I'm not doing any more of that. If you happen to break something, Samson's Chains, then alright, okay, spiders everywhere. And we got the one that makes our range real bad. But glad I killed the one that was making all that creep, though. You know, Blue Baby Soul has actually put in a couple of good shots for me. Whoa, come on now. Alright, let's go. I haven't had a single bomb this entire run. Is it because I picked up Sans in this ball and chain? Is that why you're punishing me? I think we can get this tinted rock, perhaps. Oh. Oh, getting warmer. Okay, what if we got it over here? Yeah! Alright, let's go fight this boss. We got our pad ready. It's the Hunt. I think I'll pad the doubles. Again, I think that the two alien baby heads, I don't know why I said alien right there, are the scariest, other than, you know, that use item. Whoa, what is he doing? Did you see that? The Hunt was, like, chasing me, his actual head face body part. That's not allowed. This shit will not stand, dude. So yeah, I'd like to get another Silent Storm-esque, not, you know, I mean, like, a more let's play kind of let's play than a runner kind of thing. Although I really like it, and I plan on doing more games in an upload style like this. It was so nice. God, this was exactly what I needed to get me going again. The tears up and shot speed thing is pretty nice, and we got HP up out of it, and we got the rare elusive. Whoa! Thank you, $3 bill. Deal of the devil. Alright, let's take this. I'm gonna take this anyway. I forgot to use the something. No, we got a 48-hour energy. Great, it tears down. Thanks, Satan. You're the best. So, I think that means because we took the guppy's head, I think that counts as having a deal with the devil. I don't know, we may get an angel room. This game has been really weird. What the heck was that? That was a sweet old penny. Just laying around, waiting for me to take it. We had proptosis for one room. I don't think I've had proptosis at all. There's a lot. Oh, man, we got bombs now, too. But it had to be here, didn't it? All right, let's reset the clock. I can do this. I can do this. Just use your noodle. Okay. All right. That wasn't so bad, now was it? It was so nice to have The Binding of Isaac to play when I was getting back into the swing of recording. I mean, it's, you know, I keep talking like this is going to be the last video ever. It's not, but I got to give credit to where it's due. I think that this kind of game is perfect for what you, I, and we do. You know, I got a lot of people who have got their own Let's Play things going on, watch my videos, and shout-outs to you guys. Keep up the good work. It's tough. I'm with you. I'm with you, brothers. Brothers in video game arms. I don't know. It's not very heroic sounding. Oh, right, I have this thing. Fly heads. All right, making fly babies, shooting poop, getting hearts. I'll put that on my Tinder profile and see you later, guys. I'm getting me a girl that likes poop, flies, and hearts. Who doesn't like hearts? Everybody likes hearts. We got more flies from the fly machine. Now we are two fly for a pale, three-eyed, hanger-impaled baby. I'm happy to have the 8 cents. The pretenders, don't get me wrong, but oh, was that the Pretenders? Don't get me. I don't remember. It was somebody. That's for fucking sure. But, I'm just happy to have the arcade, the 5 cent money. Possible arcadage going on. Really curious to see what becomes of my, deal with the devil situation. If that counted or not. I don't know. I guess the one thing I would be disappointed about with my looks like we got Mom's contact for this room. This is a really, really good ability. Wish I had it every room. That's my one bitch about $3 bill. But speaking of things I'm one time bitching about, I really wish I had been able to do more boss rush, but for some reason, and this is a weird thing where when I wasn't recording and I was playing The Binding of Isaac, I was doing boss rush every single time. Like, it just, not really doing it, but, you know, getting the opportunity to at least take an item or see what's in there if I wanted to do it. But when I'm making videos and recording, it just never happens. I don't know. Maybe I'm playing more cautiously. Whoa. Was that Samson's ball and chain that gave me friggin' magic mushroom? That is friggin' awesome. Sign me up. Samson's ball and chain MVP. So triple shot with our damage. Real, real good. And we got a decent tier rate. You do need that tier rate to make up for the, you get a pretty major downgrade. Unlike 2020, the double shot, which gives you your same amount. Obviously, quad shot and triple shot give you a shot speed down because they hate you. Aww. I think this, I can, not for the life of me remember what this tier effect is called. Whatever it is, I'm pretty sure it comes with a damage downgrade for the time being. I'm pretty stuck over here. How about we go this way? Alright. Tactical maneuvers. Yeah. I went to West Point too a little bit. Can one die? Whoa, there can be only one, please, Highlander, bro. I got them both. Twofer. And that's not the shop, so there's no decision to make. Oh, baby. Are we gonna do it? You know what? Yeah, let's go on a break with a bang. Literally. We got Epic Fetus. It gives us an adorable top hat. One of our three eyes is monocled. And now we can do this. That's triple shot. Ba-dang, bang, bang. It's got a nice rhythm to it. Ba-dang, bang, bang. Can I move it while it's ba-dang, bang, banging? Oh, that is gorgeous. I like that. Many, many things are... Many things are good about that. Maybe... this will be the thing to push us over the... moron skill cap enough that we can... get over to Boss Rush and at least take a peek at it. Wow. Our rate of fire is real bad. Kinda doesn't matter, though. Alright, that's Roid Rage. Speed and range up. The range means diddly-poodly-woodly to us. I mean, there's something we could do here. Yeah, we don't... I don't know. I don't think there's any... We don't even have a way to get out of Boss Rush, and I sure as hell don't want to do it. Sure as show. Sean Seanery. Couple of hearts here and there. I guess the only thing we could really ask for would be some sort of bomb protection device. Yeah, we could be super diligent with our room clearing abilities here. Good job, Flies. You the real MVP. We got another slowdown there. I'm gonna blame that lag on Epic Fetus. It was just too epic. Hey, there we go. We got our escape card. I intentionally missed that last fly so I could get spider so I could get more flies out of it. Okay, so now we're rushing. Maybe we can make up for my sin, Hematomaminimu, one of the most difficult to pronounce pills in the universe. Actually, no. There's some really fucking weird pills out there, man. Pharmaceutical companies are evil to people who have trouble pronouncing things properly. So yeah, we're doing ridiculous damage. Epic Fetus is like a cheats item. It's like quad damage in Quake 2. Gorsh, I miss me some Quake. I once considered doing a Let's Play of Quake 2. Oh yeah, you can also do that. That was a double bomb thingamajigger, and that is you. We don't need bombs anymore, though, so I just really don't give a fudge. I said fudge instead of fuck because I like the delicious confection, not because I give a particular crap about, you know, censoring language or... your impressionable little minds. Not little, they're normal sized minds, guys. I'm just joking. I had a feel in my orange peel. Toot. You know what? That's a lot of pills. I'm out. Cool. Good for you. I realize I already have. Oh, heck. I won't turn down a free spirit heart. Although those bombs can go fuck themselves. I mean, fridge themselves. Oh, I almost got them all. These fires will not hurt me, so good. Kai, I'm rushing here. Not like Vladimir. You know, we got the one card we need. What's my time here? I need to be... Catacombs 2, 12 minutes. We really gotta hurry up. Why has it gotta be this kind of room? Can I get nice, easy, peasy, lemon, squeezy? Thank you. I should probably go to the cursed room. It's worth. It's always worth. This time it was worth. Most times it's not. That time it was because I said words. I want that key. Man, I'm... no need to go this fast. Wow. Wow, what even hit that? I think my familiar is doing a trillion damage because of my other trillion damage. With your powers combined, I am Captain... Eat my bomb fetus drop. I was like, I want whatever that is! Give it to me! I don't even remember what it was, but I got it. No, I know what it was. I wanted my flies to punch him in the face. Even though he was about to die to that last shot that ended up hitting me. Lasers. That's going to be a negative, Big Charlie. You can keep your stinking lasers to your stinking self. Wow, that is just so much damage. Kaboom, boom, boom. It's really got a nice ring to it, you know? I mean, I imagine quad would be okay too, but okay, yeah, I didn't spend long enough on the one. It's weird when it goes into I'm a shooting bombs mode, it doesn't oh, that's scary, but I want it. Homing Dr. Fetus triple shot. Does this nah, that's too bad. I forgive you. It's a complicated world. No, oh, I really wanted him to die. This is gonna be annoying as shit. Alright. No. Got him. Yeah. Deal with it. Look how dapper I am, though. Whoa! That wasn't even my fault. There were just bombs everywhere, so... Oh, fuck. Come on, now. I wish I could fly so I could properly go fast without endangering my pathetic little life. Tricked you. Cool. Where is room with bus? Oh gosh. Curse of the... Where am I? Yeah, I'm gonna throw this, aren't I? Oh, fuck me. I see it. You see it. It's a coming. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. We got this. Just fight the boss. Can't get that. Loki, it's not your Loki day. Get it? Oh, God. And we did get a friggin' angel room. Okay, Lazarus is rags. This is a Second Life. Not like Second Life, Second Life. Which I did play for a brief moment in time, because I wanted to do, like, I liked the content creation system they had. And nobody, like, you can talk all the shit you want about Second Life in general. It is, you know, it's got some problems, alright? It's kind of a freaky game with freaky stuff going on. It's largely sexually bizarre, and I don't recommend that aspect to any video game. I don't want games and sexuality to combine, ever. That's just my opinion. Wow, man. I'm sad, because I'm throwing. But at least we got an extra life now, so... We could throw forever! Once. Okay, this was a dead end, if you don't count the shop as a real room. We got 26 cents. This is the depths too, right? Yeah, we got 4 minutes. I think, unless I'm doing it wrong, and let me just tell you, I'm probably doing it wrong. I don't know why I bought that. It was there! I wanted to spend my money so people wouldn't be like, bro, spend your money later. Yeah, the Second Life community is spooky. They are into some weird stuff. And that's fine, you know? That's cool, but it overcrowds... I mean, like, honestly, the content creation system in it was pretty cool. The property management stuff was, I could understand how people could like that. It was just that there was no place for people who didn't want to be a part of the, you know, Creepsville. I don't know, maybe I'm a prude. I'm definitely a prude. I'm a prude old man. Gotta eat my geriatric sauce and my lemon... Orange, whatever old people eat, I forget. Metamucil. Orange. Or lemon, actually. Orange is right. It's orange flavored. I know that because I'm a wizard. That will not affect my fetal extravaganza. Good name for a band, by the way. Oh, right, we have $3 bills, so I guess that could be a thing every once in a while. I don't think it particularly is gonna do much, but, you know. Food for thought. If you're hungry for thought food, Can I? I knew it! What's in here? It's trinkets. Whatever. I don't really care. The cursed skull was pretty crap, but the other two were okay. Swallowed penny and... Hey, dude. Check out what I can do! He doesn't look impressed. Sure, whatever. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Alright, well, no, you. Momzik. Really? You lived? Thank you. Alright, so there's our boss rush. I'm gonna take the, negative, because I am just ballsy and stupid like that. Oh, does Strange Attractor work? Because I gotta know. Usually these things don't work. Later, nerds. Usually the shot modifiers do not work with, Epic Fetus. I thought we were gonna get caught on spikes there. Let's go into this room down here. Now, it's possible that they will follow my cursor, or... No, it doesn't do anything. Well, that's too bad. Well, that's the other side of the boss rush thing. Sometimes you go in there, and it's just sort of like, hey, I did it. And there's, you know, a lot to be said about taking your time. Like, a lot to be said about taking your time. Although, a lot of times, you know, you end up just taking more damage because you're dicking around in rooms you maybe ought not be dicking around in. I don't think there's anything for me in there now. Yeah, it's all done. I did it. I did boss rush all by myself. There could have been tinted rocks in there. But you know what? They can just go be tinted all by themselves for all I care. Oh, you poops are in for a damn fine day. I don't know. I guess we'll see if maybe Strange Attractor... What? That's not fair. You can't just... What? Oh, there were spikes up there. Okay, I'll allow that one. But the instantly taking damage upon entering a room, I thought you have a brief moment of invulnerability, and I thought the enemies were supposed to just, like, not do that, but apparently, it's my lucky day. Hooray. Who's the happiest? Oh, gosh. Yeah, some of these rooms, like, with the hands and things, are gonna be pretty rough, especially, yeah, the flies will really help with that. There's fire everywhere. How about you land in a fire, douchey? Alright. Cool. There was a bomb back there, but you know what? Bomb. Why don't you go blow up someone who gives a shit? Because I kind of breathe bombs, basically. I just think about bombs and they happen. I'll cry about it more, why don't you, Gertie? What was that? Oh, it was a pill. I am a wizard. How did you know? You must be psychic. Game. Ooh, nice. Let's clear a path for ourselves here. Okay, no reason not to do this. It's the Forlorn. Was the Fallen, anyway. Later. Sacrificial Dagger's pretty good. More of this Angel Room shenanigans. It's a good one, though. The hell, Samson's Ball and Chain! What are you? Calm down, bro. That's not permitted, although I guess that happened, so I guess we'll check all of these for spirit hearts. There's literally no way we can complete this unless we get a Joker card. And it's an Angel Room by chance. Or by design. Still, I don't think there's any way we can actually get the key completed and do the Mega Satan fight. Don't feel bad, though. I managed to do that during a video, and so that makes me kind of happy. I could sit around and gamble, or I could just blow them all up for free with my mind. Missing page. That's... I don't know. I guess we'll take it. Whatever. I think it has something to do with the lost... tactical diglets. Why? I'll never not get hurt by tactical diglets. Oops. Why did I do that? I was like, hey, I got a card. Let's see what it does. Oh, right, I forgot. It has words on it, and I can read and tell what it does before I use it. Whoa, game. That was weird. Are you got... So, how are you? Okay, whoa. Let me take another look at this. You know, I just don't know. It's real strange. So I do have some ideas for what games I want to play next, and... yeah, Epic Fetus, real good. Has its flaws, though, in rooms sort of like that a little bit. Okay, we got the... Well, come on, would you stop? Look, it's just flying out. It just wants to be free. You can't hold me back. I'm unstoppable. I didn't even remember that you could get the blood clot from blowing up rocks in the womb. I do think that, like Silent Storm, I want to go back and play some of the other games. What am I doing? Oh, wow. Well, let's go ham. I spelled out the eventuality that would lead us to this scenario. We can't go there, though, because we don't have the Polaroid. And I don't know why. I mean, it ended up being okay that I went in there. But I forgot, we're in the womb, and it costs 2 full red hearts, and I only got 2 left. I mean, sure, we got us an extra life and all, but let's not squander it, you know? Oh, you're lasers! I didn't even know you were lasers. Well, how's about you go fuck yourselves? Alright, well, it's been fun. We did the boss rush thing, finally! I know, I think I've done it once. I think I actually did a full-on boss rush once before. Can I get another extra life, please? No, none of these are extra lives. What about in here? Oh, I got too greedy. That is very true, game. How did you know? Yeah, I just, you know, doing the boss rush thing wasn't even really bad. We might have been able to set ourselves up better for a womb run, but it's whatever. It's not over yet. We have 1 heart, but it's not over yet because we do a buttload of damage. Okay. Yep. That's what you get for fucking with me, lady. Let's go. Wow, that was interesting. There was no room there. There was no angel or devil room there. Maybe that was changing the patch or something like that. I haven't been keeping up with the updates. I haven't been keeping up with much of anything, because, you know, I'm a busy guy. What is this rune? It could be life-changing abundance. Give me an HP up. Oh. Never give up. Never surrender. Okay, this we gotta do. Try not to get murdered. You know, I got all these pills before. I don't really know. Oh god, why didn't I use the goddamn abundance rune on those spirit hearts? Those are the last ones I'm ever gonna see. It's too late, man. It's too late. See, I don't know what the heck these pills do. Let's find out. Range up. That doesn't do anything. I swear I thought I knew what that one does. Tears down. Paralysis. I was really hoping for a... balls of squeal. Things are starting to look a little better, though. Man, I really should have Yara-runed that. This could be good, too, actually. Bombs are key is okay for me, but I don't want it. Oh, laser bombs. How screwed are you on a scale of 1 to 10? Laser bombs. Getting pretty... I was going to say, we're getting pretty lucky with some of these rooms, but... Quay, that's not bad. I mean, it would be bad if I had just, you know, regular tier rate and stuff, but I don't. I have super crazy kill you instantly thing. I just don't have any way to defend myself, you know? Give me, like, a shield or a poker face or something. Later, nerd. Ha! Oh! I saw that right as it was falling on my face. Okay, we got a Joker card here. This actually will work. We could get a double... We could double the Joker card. Temperance does a blood bank. Why don't we see if there's anything else in here we can double? Because I'm probably not going to want to double the red chests at the end if we do manage to get to the lamb, the dark room. Yeah, I guess we'll... See, we take this. We do this. There we go. I don't know if this was maybe the wrong choice, because I'm not even going to get anything out of those, but this... Let's blow these up first. Spear hearts? Nah. Alright, whatevs. Okay, the mitre. No, you feel blessed. That was pretty blessed. So the mitre, I think, just makes it so that you'll get more spirit heart drops. We can fight that guy again, but I don't really feel like it. And now, should we make it to the dork room, we will, in fact, be able to... Come on! Get another deal with the devil there. Or, actually, now that I think about it, another angel room. Because the game heard me talking shit. It was like, yo, stop saying that. You want an angel room? I'll give you a fucking angel room. That's what the game said. Mr. Mega Blast Damage. I think that works with Epic Fetus. Which is kind of funny. I don't see any tinted rocks, but... And I also don't have any idea if you can get black markers down here. Either way, let's go fight Big D. You abandoned me. I will not stay still. I will. Splat, splat, splat. Cool. Where'd my bombs go? Oh! Ah, that was a lucky dodge. Okay, where's the feats? Epic feats meet Satan feats. Good fight, man. Guys, Satan thing. Whatever you are. Later, nerd. This was a pretty harrowing run. It got very close. Okay, it's not over yet, though. That's Mom's knife. I have no idea what that does. Stab, stab, stab. Can I charge it? No, it doesn't do anything. So it costs us 2 hearts for Denada. Cool. Anyway, the thing about the Yara rune in here is that whatever you... These chests, they'll just give you double of stuff. And Guppy's Paw would have been real nice before I traded all my hearts away for... I think the Mom's Knife thing will increase our damage, which is kind of pointless because our damage was already redonkulous. So, yeah, our only problem still is don't get hit, ever. Even by creep. Yeah, our flies, though. Actually, this is a big deal. It's unfortunate that we weren't able to become GURP because... Actually, I don't know if we even would have any way to make flies. Alright, is this creep or not? It isn't. Now our epic fetus shots will do poison damage, too. Kind of ridiculous. Okay, this is actually really a bad time for that computer. Why? Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Hopefully it will stop someday. It doesn't look like they're doing the poison thing. Maybe they were always... No, not like this. No! If life gives you lemons, yell at it real loud and go, no! It works! Look, I'm living proof. Follow your no. Raise your no. Check your social. Haha, memes! Like, self-referential meme. Well, curse of the what? Curse of the where am I, man? I can't see anything. More blast damage. We're getting kind of far in this run, you know. I did make more fly babies. Oh, you don't say. You don't say. That will actually just give us one extra health, I believe. Uh-oh. This is very easy for me to take damage on this room, but I didn't. Yay. I can break rocks now. Alright, let's do it. The lamb. That's a little bit of damage. Cool, I can do damage too, bruh. Oh, I thought that would one-shot his thingy. Hello, goodbye. Okie dokie! So, yeah, Epic Feet is a super good item. I almost threw the run, but I pulled my Guppy's head out of my ass just long enough to take care of it. Let's watch the sadness go. Oh, I forgot I could have done the Epic Satan mega fight, but whatever. Been there, done that, with me, one of me. So I'll see you guys in the next series of videos, and probably more Rebirth, just not as frequently.